he's the one to pick. But Artem has played a stellar event. He can keep on doing it. We have been talking about Duda, Jan Nepomniachtchi, Daniil Dubov, MVL. I think all of them still have very good chances.
You can't pick them all, Peter.
Okay, if I'm forced to pick, I pick Magnus, but I'm just listing that. Bet. Yes, but I would definitely take all the rest instead of Magnus.
Ah, interesting. I'm not sure, but yeah, I guess that's fair.
Thank you.
Alexei Sana beating Vasily Graf, Fabiano Caruana beating Pragnananda. Look at all the decisive games, and we know that on board too, Aleksandar Indzic has beaten Artemiev. So here are the standings. What an incredible turnaround night is Magnus Carlsen leading the tournament.